We're on Michigan Avenue, not far from late lamented Tiger Stadium. And up the street over there, you can't see it really well, is the late lamented Zeitgeist Gallery. But we're at the Izzy's Raw Art Gallery, and we're going to go see Scribes of Detroit, featuring artwork by a lot of people. It's behind the gallery. And so I'm going to start here and show you the stuff that's on the outside. And then we find two people that are in the show.
It's in the back.
I know. Okay. I've got to get this in there first.
Definitely.
Kevin and Julia. There are two of the artists in the show. But
sure are.
You've been here since 4 o'clock?
5 or 6.
Oh.
So I just get all this stuff and I'll go back there.
Absolutely. Oh, man. There's more tile work in the back and it's wonderful.
Really?
Yeah. It's like a mural.
Are you all leaving?
And then also, we're going to be back. We're going to go check Flogger's show.
Well, I'm going to do this, then I'm going to Flogger's show.
All right, maybe we'll see you on the passing by.
No, you'll see me at Flogger's show.
Yeah.
Or...
Definitely.
Okay, well... Well, we can't go in the Raw Art Gallery, but it's raw. That's kind of nice. Redwood. Fish. Hey, now Mayette's in it. You just now getting here, girl?
Hi, Melanie.
This is my good friend Boswell, who I live with.
I shouldn't say teacher, I should say
friend. Yeah, this is Mayette. She's in the show. But along the way, we're going to look at some of the architectural fragments. It's in the back. Oh. There's the sign. Can we see it? Scribes. Okay, well, let's go back and see. Oh, my finger got in the way. God, I'm unprofessional. All right. And since this is right next to the New Life Rescue Mission, I'm not exactly walking here by myself. So... let's go back and see the show. Nice sky. More interesting fragments. Okay. It's kind of nice to have a show outside. Oh, this is,
Alright, so 50 cents, you can get one of these.
This is, Curtis.
Yeah.
McGuire, yeah!
Curtis
McGuire. This was in his, BFA show.
Okay, I didn't see his BFA.
Yeah, but, wait a minute. Well, you want to buy something?
Yeah, I'm gonna buy
one. Oh, I should do that. I don't have any change. Oh, well. Let's see. By Joey Disaster. Oh, this is Kevin. We just saw him leave. Yes, we're on the freeway. Joey Disaster. One thing I like about living in Detroit, you know, we name our stuff after our famous people. Joe Louis, Rosa Parks. Let's see more stuff. to miss anything. Julia Stevenson. I saw that in her BFA show. Dennis Jacobs. Uh-oh. I better hurry. My battery is going.
I'm not in your way here.
No. I like people. Oh, yeah. Teacher artist, maybe? Global despair. Global toxication. Intoxication. Building that has a history of having artist studios in it, really nice place. Sam, James Montgomery Flagg. How many of you know that that is the self-portrait of the artist, James Montgomery Flagg? I think it's better to be anonymous. Good place to get canvas. I don't think this is part of the show, but hey, let's look at it.
I'm like every guy's like
Cobo. Joe Louis parking, exit Rosa Parks. This is a nice first visit to a really alternative space. Where's your stuff?
Yeah, just a dry, but it's light out. They're just like ironing it out.
Yeah. Where's your stuff?
It's gonna be downstairs. Oh. They couldn't, because of the elements, they couldn't put it up.
Oh.
So, you know, after 10 o'clock, they're bringing everything down to the basement.
Okay.
I told him I appreciate that, because he's like, for real, he looked like he was about to rip.
Okay.
And that's the.
She got good stuff.
Thank you, thank you.
Well, this is Scribes of Detroit. And I better go get some more batteries. There's that guy again.